Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends.
And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being a fool.
We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day.
Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends.
When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers, but in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, or else I was at your house or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
You say you and your girlfriend were so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night.
She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you own.
But as she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies.
You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad he's gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie.
And now you're kinda cold towards people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
How many of us have them? Friends, you motherfuckers, real friends.
Hi, my
real
name
life.
Is T-Ron. This is my recording.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. We're supposed to be playing that. Let me take care of that. Yeah. Friends, welcome to Grown Folks TV, GFTV. All right. Yeah. Buddy, y'all motherfuckers pointing fingers at each other, trying to blame somebody for most hated blogger. Now, most hated bloggers tearing y'all ass off the frame, beef sucker. Yeah, hey, boy, he ain't holding back. Y'all motherfuckers don't like him. But let me ask you a question, and I'm serious. Y'all don't like what most hated blogger is doing. But when Tracy Ballhead Raggedy Cave Beast looking ass is sitting over there doing the same shit that he does, give me his information. Somebody give me his information. I mean, how many times have you heard Tracy sit the fuck up over there and ask for people's information to dox them? You hypocritical motherfuckers, you. You hypocritical motherfuckers. He don't give a fuck about you, your dead relatives, your mama, your daddy, your children. I mean, y'all should make him king of the beefing sector. Because you some low-down, back-biting motherfuckers. You over there doxing each other. He ain't getting that information out of the blue. You motherfuckers looking for a scapegoat. You looking for a fucking scapegoat. Well, it must be ZX. It must be VS. It must be this person. It must be that person. No, motherfucker, it's you. It's all of you. You're all giving up information under troll pages, of course. See, here's the difference. When I dox your ass, I'll let you know, bitch. Okay? Where are the men in the beefing sector? Well, there is none. There are no men in the beefing sector. You got a bunch of bitch-ass niggas, bunch of gay dudes. You got a bunch of lesbians. You got some heterosexual women over there that are just don't give a fuck who talk to him any old kind of way. And then you motherfuckers are mad. I mean, y'all should be applauding him. That's what you should be doing. Oh, before I move on, Shaquem. Now, I told you I was going, I'm going to give you my best advice. Listen, how you and Binary got caught up, you know why y'all got caught up? because y'all all up underneath their asses. When people go to war, back up. Back up. When people go to war, you know, let them do them. Now, Shakim, you were up on the panel over there on Lemon's channel, and I'm going to get back to you, you little pussy. You were over there, and you were arguing with a lesbian woman. She didn't want to fight with nobody but you because you're a man. And she called you a bisexual. That's what she did. She called you a bisexual. Now, mind you, the lesbian that he was having a conversation with got two or three kids. Now, I don't understand that shit. How the fuck? What the fuck? You like dick, bitch? You like dick, bitch? You got kids calling someone else bisexual. Well, what exactly are you, bitch? Huh? You want to argue with him on a panel to impress the ladies because you want to be a better version of a man. Bitch, if you don't sit your dumb ass down, I'll slap the shit out your ass. Because you fucking stupid. You fucking stupid. So, Shakim, my advice to you is back the fuck up, stay out of the way, and don't get involved. If you get involved, now you fair game. Because they ain't got no men. Ain't no men in the motherfucking Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Canola. Canola, you little pervert bastard. Boy, y'all talking about ZX must be feeding him information. No, if I had Canola News fucking information, I'd give it to him. Live on air. I don't throw rocks and hide my fucking hands. If I had Lemon. Now, Lemon is a bisexual nigga. And if y'all believe that motherfucker is straight, fine. You dickhead. How the fuck you gonna give somebody a background on me? Nigga, use a fucking sidekick. You been a sidekick, bitch, since I've heard about you. You are fucking Tofu Alley's bitch. You a fucking co-host, bitch. That's what the fuck you are. You just came out in the last fucking 60 days. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you, you dick-eating, clout-chasing motherfucker. You panel-hopping whore. Fuck you. All right, you better be glad I ain't got your name. If I had your name, yeah, I'd be like, yo, hey, most hated blogger. Yeah, here go the two men in the B sector. Canola News and Lemon Drop look like he'll suck a fucking golf ball through a garden hose. Fuck that nigga. Fuck that nigga. Now, Binary and Shakim, y'all got caught up in the crossfire because you're being panel whores, dog, in the middle of a fucking war. When there's a war going on, step back, and let them do their thing. Don't allow them to use you to deflect or get you involved in some shit you don't want to be a part of. That's my best advice. See, over here at GFTV, anybody can get it. Anybody. But right now, there's a new king in town. I mean, they over there blaming VS. VS is doing, Kwani, sit your ass down and shut the fuck up. That man about to fuck your daughter. Motherfucker. He about to fuck your daughter. Now, Kwani, I mean, I doxed you, but damn, I ain't called nobody. I doxed you a couple years ago, and I was shocked. I was like, well, that, Kwani, you should not be on a fucking panel when, as a mother and a grandmother, you ain't talked to your daughter in 7 fucking years. You need to sit your crying ass down. And then you want to try and blame me for flagging Deanna. Deanna Irvin? Are you serious? You ain't know what the fuck to say. You just going out your fucking mind, spitting venom every which way. And I probably wouldn't have mentioned your funky ass, but you want to mention me in the flagging of Deanna Irvin's channel. Why, bitch? Why would, I mean, come on, shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. You need to be fixing your 7-year relationship with your child. Don't nobody want to hear shit. Don't nobody want to hear a goddamn thing. You screaming and hollering and cussing and and stop using my motherfucking line. You can ring my doorbell, knock on my door. Bitch, that's me. That's my motherfucking line. Shut the fuck up. Okay? Plain and fucking simple. Now, Kwani, that young fella talking about fucking your daughter. Now, that's some shit. He talking about putting that meat in her. That's some shit, Kwani. And to learn that you ain't talked to your child in 7 fucking years, but you out here on these panels screaming and hollering and pointing fingers. It's VS. VS is behind this. You just gotta, bitch, we don't want to hear nothing but how you gonna fix that fucking relationship. Now shut the fuck up. Just sit your stinking ass down. You don't get to give nobody no more fucking advice. No more. Until you fix that fucking 7-year dent in your life. Okay? Now just sit the fuck down. And Dovey Milton. Dovey, you old unfit bitch. You unfit fucking hook. Bitch, I was so shocked. So shocked. You unfit motherfucker. Dad, to come and take your children. No wonder now, Dovey, I understand why your son broke in the house to rape your ass and tear all the clothes. I don't understand, you dysfunctional fucking old badlack. What the fuck is going on out here? But you motherfuckers ain't got no shame. You mentally ill, sick bastards. But somehow I'm the bad guy. No, I am not the bad guy. No, most hated blogger don't give a fuck about you. And you hypocritical bastards out there are saying, he going too far. He going too far. What's the difference when Tracy does it?
Hey, babe, give me his information, babe. I want their information. Hey, babe, yeah, I'm going to dox that motherfucker.
Yeah, now you getting doxed thoroughly. He is thoroughly doxing you like a good fucking. And y'all could say, well, it ain't nothing new. No, he added some new shit on the table. He had new shit on the table and y'all pointing your fucking fingers at each other. Where are the men? And y'all motherfuckers can't find a man within your fucking shit. Kenola the pervert. Boy, you better be glad if I had your... Matter of fact, let me do what Most Hated Blogger does. Put that nigga name in my motherfucking chat. Put Kenola's real name in my motherfucking chat and so I can give it to Most Hated Blogger. How about that shit? Give me Lemon Drop's motherfucking real name, you bitch ass motherfucking clout chasing pussy. You out here chasing prostitutes and shit on fucking line. Bitches that then lost custody of their kids, known prostitutes. You fucking pussy. I bet you take a mile of dick up your ass. Bro, shut the fuck up. Now, y'all out here bitching. You bitching. You would think, well, you had a moderator stick. Unique. Bye, bitch. Get that motherfucker up out of here. Bitch, we got rules over here. It's only one. You drop down, you say hello. Get Unique the fuck up out. Put Unique in motherfucking timeout for 24 hours. Now come back under another fucking troll. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Yeah, you get the fuck. You don't fuck with Annie over here. Okay? I don't know who the fuck you think you are. Okay? Now, what I want is motherfucking Kenola. Y'all only got 2 men or half a man. Kenola News and fucking Lemon Sucker Drop. You think I give a fuck about y'all? ZX gotta be feeding. I ain't fed that man shit. I heard he gave me a shout out. I was like, word? That was like, yeah, you watched your video. I said, damn, word, I was asleep. Yeah, man, I got a text message and all that. Yeah, most hated blogger. He said he liked your content. I was like, that's what's up. Did he drop my link? Did he share my channel? I woke up and I looked at my numbers and I said, well, my numbers ain't changed. I ain't getting no new subscribers or anything, you dig? So I was like, well, okay. But you motherfuckers out here whining. Now, the only one that's rolling like a G is fucking Ness. Ness like, fuck that shit. She tougher than leather. Okay? But the rest of y'all bitches is whining, pissing and moaning about it. And it ain't nobody but your subscribers, your fucking friends that are giving him the information. Period. Just like that. That's all. Pointing fucking fingers, trying to find a fucking scapegoat. And I don't give a fuck about you. Whatever you say about me, you know I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
You trying to get in our sector. You trying to get,
bitch, fuck your sector. I done told y'all, all you motherfuckers are ghetto. And I'm actually enjoying this nigga's docs. Oh, yeah, he cooking you motherfuckers. He cooking you one by motherfucking one. Y'all can dox him one time. But he gonna dox about 35, 50 of you motherfuckers one time. Y'all motherfuckers don't see the play, do you? You know what the play is? All of the real motherfuckers that's been around, you know what they doing? Staying the fuck away from him. They not mentioning him. Oh, no. All the butter biscuit butt boys being quiet. Jay Blower Cox ain't saying shit. Ain't that right, Mr. Wilson? You don't want none of that shit that he dishing out over there. That motherfucker look like he will take the time to contact your pastor, the pastor's wife, the minister of the youth program, every member in your church, you fake-ass preacher. Yeah, that's why you don't want to talk about that shit, so you just ignore it. Spill It Boy TV, you big bitch, you big gorilla face steps. That motherfucker, man, oh yeah, when he start doxing the gay boys, then y'all gonna be mad, right? The gay community gonna get together, and y'all gonna want to stop that shit, right? But that's all you got is a bunch of punk-ass motherfuckers and a bunch of confused-ass fucking women over there. With Spiller Boy TV, with the cleanup. Why Spiller Boy ain't clean them up? Y'all rely on Big Mama, don't you? Huh? Why Spiller Boy? He a bad bitch, right? Right? I mean, he got the most subscribers out of everybody, right? He don't want none of that smoke. Somebody drop Spiller. Nah, I like the way he do that shit. Somebody give me that motherfucking information. Give me the motherfucking information and I'll give it to him. But I ain't going to do it in secret. I ain't going to do it in secret. I'll let you motherfuckers know I gave it to him, bitch. Canola, you better be glad I ain't got your full fucking name, phone number, nothing. That nigga, matter of fact, put Canola's Cash App. That nigga know how to tap into your fucking Cash App, damn it. Oh, shit. Yo, most hated blogger shit, give me his Cash App. Oh, shit. This nigga tapping in the Cash Apps. Now, that's a beast right there. And now y'all bitching. Now you bitching. It was this person. It's a conspiracy. They paid. No, how about what? I don't even know why he's so mad. I'm going to drop my link. If he want to come up here and cuss you motherfuckers out, he more than welcome. I want to know, what did y'all do to him? Y'all around there sniffing up this one ass, clout chasing this one, wanting to be fucking down. And now you done got your ass in a fucking jam because this nigga don't give a shit. What you gonna do to him? Nothing. You think he's scared of a bunch of fucking women and gay dudes? I mean, for real. What is he scared of? We gonna put papers on him. We gonna do this. You ain't gonna do a goddamn thing, but bitch, until he get tired and start doing something else. That's what's gonna happen. Plain and simple. What's up, Brian? You see, Brian ain't fucking with that nigga. Brian ain't said shit. Brian like, go ahead, dog. I ain't got nothing to do with that. You'll see him sticking his chest the fuck out like, pick me. Pick me. Dox me. That ain't what Brian. Brian like, go ahead, dog. But I want to see him. I mean, why y'all ain't called Spillet Boy? Ain't he the queen transgender nigga of the beef sector? Huh? Where he at? He ain't cleaning shit up, huh? He ain't cleaning a damn thing up. Hey, Duchess Kelly, Duchess Kelly, most hated blogger. Yeah, that's a bitch. Okay, that's a bitch ass nigga. I mean, but he a flamboyant punk at the end of the day. They don't want to talk about you. Now, they'll do commentary about this and that. Those motherfuckers are quiet. And you black women, all of the punk niggas left y'all out there to dry. Now, one of them motherfuckers like Mighty Mouse. Here I come to save the day. Not one motherfucker said, let me go up here and talk to this brother. Let me talk shit. Let me stand out front. Not one of you motherfuckers. No, you know why? Because he ain't going to do nothing but knock you down and jump to the next person. You punk motherfuckers. You punk motherfuckers. He is running through one at a fucking time.
Come on, babe. Give me the information.
Don't criticize him for doing the shit that y'all do. All of you. All of you. You cheerlead Tracy and that bullshit. You cheerlead when she drag children. This nigga don't give a fuck. That nigga said, fuck your wife, your husband, your grandma, dad, your friends, your children. He don't give a fuck. What's the matter? Huh? What's the matter? Huh? He a new generation. He's a new generation. And you motherfuckers are not paying attention to your B sector OGs. Your B sector OGs staying the fuck out the way. All your big content creators in the B sector, they staying the fuck quiet. Except for Lady Nika, you dumb bitch. Why don't you just shut the fuck up? Just shut the fuck up before I send that nigga a picture of you. Yo, gorilla face monkey. Where's Demetra? Where's Deidre? Where's Deidre? Miss Make a Movie, bitch. I bet y'all give that nigga your name. Yeah, you want to be famous and shit, but you quiet, bitch. Why you ain't talking about the beef sector? Right? Where all y'all motherfuckers at? Point your fingers. It's ZX. ZX is giving him our information. Bitch, when I dox you, I'll tell you. And if I give your file to him, I'll let you fucking know. Can you dig it? Now y'all mad. Why you mad? Why you need a scapegoat? Maybe somebody fucked up. Maybe somebody fucked up. See, in the black sector, let me tell you something. There's this one dude, real cool dude. His name is His Lordship. When you look at my intros, when you look at most of my intros, you're looking at His Lordship. Yeah, the baddest motherfucker to create a motherfucking beat. Original. Now, he only got one fucking rule. He a troll. He only got one fucking rule. Don't flag him. Don't block him out of your fucking chat. Now, you block him out of your chat, he turns into something totally different. You be like, yo, why you acting like that? Cool dude. Very, very cool. But if you block that nigga out your chat, you got a fucking problem. You think it's because he ain't bothering nobody. Most of the time, it's just a hater. So I don't know why bruh is pissed off, but you motherfuckers got a problem. I mean, he could drag you bastards until fucking June. June. If he did one of you motherfuckers every 2 days, he might be here until July, August. And you out here bitching, looking for somebody to blame. I saw Annie was in his chat. I saw this one in his chat. Yeah, I saw a lot of trolls in that chat too. I wonder who you motherfuckers really are. How about that shit? Hiding and shit. Feeding them information. Contacting them on Instagram. It's your friends. It's the your subscribers. Y'all done shit on your own fucking subscribers and gagged people with your storylines to the point where they see an opportunity, they gonna give it to them. ZX ain't gotta do it. VS ain't gotta do it. Your closest people are the ones feeding him, you dumb bastards. How about that part? Huh? How about that part? You ain't looking around, and you know what you're gonna end up doing? Fighting each other. Now y'all want to come together. Now you want to come together. We need to deal with this guy. Bitch, it wasn't no we 2 days ago. Wasn't no we, us. My ass. This nigga, y'all don't even see it, but this nigga really is destroying your sector, and you don't even comprehend how. Y'all worrying about Queen 88. Y'all were even trying to blame Coolin' and Lady Snoop. Lady Snoop is just stalking MU like she always do. What the fuck else is Lady Snoop doing? Huh? But y'all motherfuckers out there trying to blame somebody, blame your fucking selves the way you treat one another. How about that part? Blame yourself that you're nervous that the one person that has your phone number don't give it to him on the low. Because that's what's happening. Motherfuckers is going under their troll pages. They hitting that brother in Instagram, email. It's the people you fucked over. I sat up there and I watched Brianna fuck with Chat Rap. I was like, what the fuck? All of this over fucking $30 worth of a food stamp. Brianna? Yeah, he coming for your ass too. Yeah, you don't get a pass. And from what we saw today, maybe Fire Babe was right. Maybe Fire Babe was right 2 years ago when she doxed. When she doxed Pizarro. But you know what you motherfuckers go? That ain't me. That ain't me. No, that I think that is Pizarro with that lazy ass eye. Yeah. You think I give a fuck about who likes ZX? Oh, no. ZX is the bad guy. No, most hated blogger is a motherfucking monster. Yeah, I'll be the bad guy. But this motherfucker right here, this motherfucker get into your dreams and shit. You understand? This motherfucker's a nightmare. And y'all are bitching. Only one or two people taking it like a G. And the rest of you motherfuckers are quiet. All you so-called big timers. You ain't shit. You're a bunch of punks. And now y'all trying to push. Who y'all want to fight for you? Shaquem? Binary? Y'all want to use them? Huh? You want to push them out there in front with no vests on and shit, all unarmed? That's what y'all want to do? Are you serious? They just came around 2 weeks ago. Them niggas ain't beat sector. I'm still trying to decipher what the fuck the Dr. Umar sector is. And what do they represent? But y'all pushing these, y'all are using them as fucking cover. You let them up, it's like picking up a baby when somebody's shooting at you. That's what y'all doing with them, holding them out front. Go ahead, Binary, go ahead, deal with it. You gonna dox them back? You gonna fight back with them? Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. No, the problem is you ain't got no goddamn men over there. And the men that you do, or the males you got over there, wear fucking dresses. That's what the fuck is going on. You ain't got nobody to fight for you but a bunch of butchers and shit. Bunch of lesbians. And gay dudes. That's the beef sector. Period. And now y'all got a nightmare roaming the streets. Roaming the streets, taking motherfucking names, and y'all are victims. Only fucking victims I heard so far is Kwani's daughter. Kwani's daughter is a fucking victim. You know who else is a victim? Dovey's daughter and son. And shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear neither one of you bitches. Neither one of you. No more. Talking shit. When you some old, unfit bitches. I wouldn't have you hoes. You broken motherfuckers, you. Broken ass. Evil ass. All right. Let me drop my link. All right. Let's see. All right. Who we got here? All right. Dominique Bear. They scared. Ness was crying on Mahia's panel about it. But it's her fault. It's happening. Yeah. Hey. Ness trying to go out like a trooper. She don't give a fuck. But see, when somebody fucking with your entire sector because of you, is that fair? Is that fair? I would squash it. I would squash it. Like, yo, come on, man. These people ain't got it. I mean, I might have offended you, you know, but come on, man. Don't be like, come on. My bad. I apologize. Whatever it takes. Before I would say, come on, y'all. Come on, y'all, my ass. Everybody got a skeleton in their closet. And this nigga right here kicking the fucking door down. This nigga exposing. Hardcore. And y'all love this shit. You love it when y'all do it to other fucking people. Well, love it now. Love it now. How about that shit? Stop bitching. Stop crying and whining. I can't believe they ain't doing this. You know, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Ain't nobody harassing you motherfuckers. Ain't nobody trying to hurt you. You hurting your fucking selves. You telling on each other. Where the fuck is Kenola? Ain't that your little baby boy around here? Right? He's a roaster. Right? Right? You little spoiled bastard. I want to know. I can't wait for him to tell us everything about that motherfucker. That's the straight man. The only straight man in the fucking beefing sector. A little fucking pervert that talks about fucking little boys. You dumb bitches. You dumb bitches. And lemon drop. If that motherfucker ain't bisexual, that motherfucker, I bet you he take all kind of dick up. I bet you could drive a tractor trailer, clean up his ass. But y'all wanna use Shaquem and Binary, the newest players in the beefing sector. You want to put them the fuck out there. Go ahead, fight with them. Go ahead. Fight for us. What you going to do? He mentioned you. Bitch, stop worrying about them niggas. You better start protecting your own neck. Plain and simple. I don't give a fuck. Anybody can get it. What's up, Riders? Yeah, what's up? And they always talking about Lemon Drop. You dumb bastard. Let me tell you why I came over to the beefing sector. First of all, I smell pussy, nigga. I smell pussy. You heard me? It's women over here. They might be lesbians, but I fuck lesbians, okay? And second of all, I came over here because there was a bitch-ass nigga named James Blowcox. James Wilcox. James Wilson was over here being a fake fucking preacher. You dumb bitch. You don't know me. Get off my dick. I think you got a crush, bro. Bro. Get the fuck out of here. That's what I came over here to do. Confront a fake preacher. That's it. That's all. You don't know me, bitch. I'm going to do a show about ZX. Let's get all of the... No, ZX ain't the bad guy no more. No. You ain't going to use me anymore as the bad guy. You got a new bad guy, and this motherfucker is wicked. He vicious. Okay? You want to fight? He want to fight. Okay, Lemon, you want his attention? I'm giving you the attention you want, bitch, nigga. Okay? Okay? Now, somebody get Lemon Drop's fucking information over there to Most Hated Blogger. Get his motherfucking information over there to Most Hated Blogger, and so he can deal with the men of the beefing sector. Get Most Hated Blogger canola, you thirsty little bitch. Get canola's information. Get James Wilson's information over there to Most Hated Blogger. Get Spillet Boy, the biggest bitch nigga in the beefing sector. Get his information over there to Most Hated Blogger. Get motherfucking Duchess the bitch ass nigga Kelly's information over there to Most Hated Blogger. See, when I do something, I do it openly. You little closet punks. All right? And we got a couple of people back here. Hey.
Hey, Mr. ZX.
How are you? They mad at you. I saw you in the chat. They mad at you, Annie.
You know what, ZX? I've been having so many haters for years, and I don't even say shit to these hoes. They mad because they some bitter SpongeBob-shaped apartment dwelling.
Go ahead, Annie.
What you call it? Child care credit tax getting ass hoes, and mad because I showed 80 grand and showing my ring and my watch and stuff, but I did that on purpose to make them hoes even more madder. The bitch Indigo from Buddy's chat, she from the beef sector. She was talking shit about MHB in Ness chat. Like, yeah, I wish he would. So now she saw me in his chat saying something to him. Now she like, I don't know that guy. Why would I say something? Bitch, you did say they need to stop coming in the beef sector. Y'all was talking all that shit. Now he around. Mm-hmm. Y'all hoes ain't got shit to say. And then this hoe wanted to start some shit off of the next person because I'm beefing with the next person. She like, oh, she beefing with my girl? Oh, okay, I'm in this too. But she going around telling people I'm fucking with her ugly pit bull, where she looked like an albino pit bull. So I know why the hoe mad.
Well, that's because you fine. You know they don't like pretty girls around there. You dig what I'm saying?
I know, ZX, and you know where I messed up at? Like Peace and them said, you don't show no pictures. Because if you show pictures, then here comes the hate.
The jealousy.
So like I say, and a lot of them bitches younger than me and look 20 years older than me. But like I tell them hoes, keep on drinking up because y'all aging in dog years, you dumbass hoes. Keep on smoking them blacks, them cigarettes and everything motherfucking else, plus the weed and probably doing leaning pills too. But sitting up saying like somebody else doing something. Baby, I'm from Detroit, the hustle city. So if anything, I'll sell your ass something before I take anything. You better know who you're dealing with. And like I tell them, if anything, ask Mayor. So this lady been going around lying, telling people that I'm white, talking about I do hair on. I don't even know this whole thing. Talking about I live on 8 Mile. She just coming with lie after lie after lie. And which is funny. You know what I'm saying? Because like I said, I don't know her. And in the chat, she's writing like paragraphs after paragraphs.
Where? In my chat?
No. You know what? I think that might have been her in a unique account.
We got that bitch out of here.
She was in MHB chat yesterday. And then also, too, if you listen to his live, they was in there trying to tell him that you was beef sector because people want him to go after you. So it was a lot of us in the chat telling him, no, ZX is not beef sector. He is.
Oh, no, sector. He know. He
and,
know.
And he did. He told him. He was like, no, I like Mr. ZX or whatever. They told me that he wasn't beef sector. I ain't got no problem with Mr. ZX. So like I said, too, yeah, it was a lot of them in there trying to get him to beef with you.
Right, because they ain't got no men in their sector. They looking for him to go at it with a man. But you bitches ain't got no men in your sector. What's going on, man?
what's going on. Hey, can you do me a favor, bro?
Yeah, go ahead,
Hey, how you doing? You see that person named by the name of Dominique Boyer?
Okay.
Yeah, get
that's my niece. That's my niece. That's a troll. They got all my people.
Pop them. Block them. You got a wrench?
Yeah, I'm just letting you know.
You ain't got to let me know. Pop that motherfucker,
and
dog.
You know what? A lot of people always been jealous of Mayor. I always told Mayor to ignore motherfuckers. For one, people jealous because you didn't have that job for decades.
It's not that. Hold on, Annie. It's not that, Annie. Hold on. It's not that. You know, I don't care if they're jealous of me. But when you start messing with my fam, like I said, you got my father's house up there, you got my mom's house out there, and you know you're doing all that, you're doing too much, because that person's page got nothing but me and my family up there, and that's the reason why I came up there just to tell you, ZX, and I appreciate that. I'm gonna go ahead and step down. Yeah. All right,
yeah,
then, bro.
My man. Peace. Yeah, you got a wrench. Knock their head off. They get out of order. You ain't got to explain that. The first rule is you better speak. You dig what I'm saying? And let me drop my link, because they say most hated blogger invited me up on his panel. Well,
yeah,
I'm going to invite.
Yesterday. He did.
Yeah, I was asleep. You know, but if he want to come up here, he more than welcome. All right, because he putting it on their ass a little bit at a time.
Oh yeah, you know what I mean? and like I was saying before the mayor cut me off, I understand what he's saying as far as them doxing his family and all of that stuff. I just always said they always have been jealous of him because he always had a good job or whatever. So as far as people talking about he stayed with his mom or whatever, don't nobody know nothing about nobody on here. So words, they assume that words hurt people. Words don't move me. Words don't move me at all or whatever, because like I said too, at the end of the day, you don't know nothing about me. You know, you sitting up making up stuff or whatever, and then how you gonna tell somebody where they stay at?
Yeah, I went back and I watched his video and I saw you in the chat and they was trying to come at you. I was like, well damn.
Oh,
why
yeah.
Why they fuck with Annie? I was like,
oh,
Annie,
yeah.
You know.
That's them from the beef sector, like mm-hmm. I said, that's Indigo and a couple of other bitches that dislike me.
Let them know.
And
let them know where you from.
Right, mm-hmm. I did
from the black sector.
Right, and also too, this is what's funny. Don't know how help me beef. So at the end of the day, when the next motherfucker beefing with somebody, I ain't got shit to do with that. I don't speak on no motherfucking hoes. So I ain't got shit to do with nothing. If a hoe don't help me, bitch, you can suck a monkey's dick, okay?
All right.
And I'm sorry about the ZX with that.
No, go ahead.
Driver, but yeah,
No.
People kill me with that. I'm supposed to step to a side, but when I got a beef, ain't no hoe stepping to my side. Man, fuck all you motherfucking hoes. I don't do bitches any motherfucking way. And like I said, majority of the motherfucking bitches that don't like me, they mad at some motherfucking shit that somebody didn't show. Talking about I brag too much. I supposed to brag.
You
to
supposed
make a
to
bitter
brag.
Hoe mad.
Boom. Just like that. Everybody is welcome. If you want to come up, MHB or anybody from that team over there, drop down so you could be recognized. Salute. Shaquem. Back up from it, dog. Don't let them exploit you, use you to deflect from what the fuck is going on. Put you out front. You think that's how you got hit. You got hit because you was around. When people shooting, you just a casualty of war, man. Don't take it personal. You know what I mean? Back up. Leave it alone. You dig what I'm saying? Because that's what they want. They want somebody else to jump out there. You dig? Real talk.
And Mr. Z, I'm going to go on and step down because this is your show and you always do amazing to me. You know you be having us cracking up. And also, too, people didn't want me following you or whatever. And it's like, don't know how to tell me who to follow. Don't know how to tell me what chat to go into. Because like I say, too, when I got beef, they not
there with you. They don't roll with
right.
You.
Or not going into people chats that I beef with. So, bitch, what you expect from me? Like I said,
don't eat
a monkey's dick or whatever. So, it is what it is. And like I say, I don't owe no hoe nothing. Because don't no hoe help me.
Annie, I'll fuck around, give you a wrench and make them mad. Type in the chat.
Look, and then to me hitting your motherfucking Cash App gonna make a motherfucking hoe mad because I wasn't hitting no hoes Cash App, so they can't say I'm ghetto. Cause I understand.
Oh no, you always been a baller. You always been a baller.
Right. I know a lot of people who go around here doing a lot for people or whatever. And like I say too, I pick and choose or whatever. So like I said, for somebody to block me, baby, check your Cash App. I wasn't on your Cash App, so it's not a love loss. And like I tell people, it's 100 million people on YouTube to watch or whatever. So what I do is I just unsubscribe, you know, and who chats I don't go into, I don't give a fuck about you blocking me because I wasn't in your chat way.
Hey, Annie, we got a special guest. I want you to stay up there, all right?
Okay.
And I want you to stay right where you are. I want you to type in the chat, and I'm going to drop a wrench on you. Anybody come in here fucking with you, anybody disrespecting the channel, get them the fuck up out of here.
Okay, thank you, Mr. ZX.
Most hated blogger. Is that you?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Hey, MSG.
What's up, Doc?
I'm chilling.
Look, they want me to unfollow him or not be in his chat. And like I'm telling them, I've been following this man for months. So whatever the fuck jumped off, I wasn't even around. Next thing I know,
they point the finger at everybody.
That ain't got nothing to do with me.
So VS ain't got nothing to do with it. I mean, ZX ain't got nothing to do with it. This is all between me and them. When I first went, because I was doxing somebody, they came in my chat. Somebody from the B sector came in my chat trolling first, like, y'all need to come to the B sector. We can't stand Most Hated Blog over there. I think, I don't know if I was going at Mink or who the fuck I was going at, but they came in my chat trolling. That's how the shit originally started. So I was on live one day, and I said, who's the leader of the B sector? I want to go at the B sector. Who are these people that's in my chat talking shit? So it went from there. And as soon as I said that, Brianna went live instantly and started talking shit about me. And then it went from there.
Ah, that's how it started. There you go.
They came in my chat trolling me for going at somebody over in the Mo 3 sector that I didn't know that they was cool with. So they came in my shit trolling me. And it went from there. The B sector came over in my chat talking shit. And then when I try to go on a platform and holler at the bitch, so bitch, I told her everybody gonna get it. Everybody over that motherfucker. All your fucking close relatives, everybody. Fuck them.
Yeah, you a nasty motherfucker, Paul. You nasty. Look, I got somebody in the background. I don't want to bring the way I do it over here. You my guest, you on my panel. You may not feel like going through it. I don't know who this person is. Well, I do know who this person is. They from the B sector. Royalty is back here. Can I bring them up or wait until you leave?
You can bring that dirty bitch up. She on the list too. I don't give a fuck. Fuck them. I don't duck no smoke. I'm going to drag everybody over on that motherfucker. We can get it. They the one over there calling, throwing white flags. We can go all day. I'm nonstop.
You dirty mouth bitch. Ain't nobody worried about your funky mouth ass bitch. Look like you been chewing on kids.
You a whole nobody
bitch, yeah, you know
I'm scared to show your face. Bitch, let me know that you ugly right there. All the ugly bitches scared to show their face. Shut your ugly ass up.
Your dog ass. Bitch, you got
to smell like period water.
Look at your crater ass mouth.
Shut the fuck up,
hoe. Nobody give a fuck with you.
Scared to show your motherfucking face. A grown ass woman.
Bitch, I
know. You gonna run your dirty ass. I can't wait till I get your information. I'm gonna drag your ass from your motherfucking infant kids on up, bitch.
Bitch had to wear a cap.
Do anybody in the chat got this woman information? Send it to me immediately. I'm going to slingshot her ass across the internet.
My name is...
Dirty ass bitch.
My motherfucking name is... Bernadette.
When I get your information, you're going to crack. I promise. I'm going to stay on your ass for 3 days straight. I promise.
Bernadette G. Mayo.
When I get your information, I'm going to dox your ass for 3 days in a row. I'm telling you now, dog.
I'm going to fuck the shit out of you, nigga. I'm going to strap up and fuck you, bitch. I'm going to sell you, hoe. I'm going to show you, hoe. Bitch, you're
going to fuck you. A bunch of old bitches that's over there going through menopause and shit. Bitch, you ain't going to do shit. That's why y'all in the beat set, because you bitches ain't getting no dick. That's a motherfucking problem, bitch. You ain't getting no motherfucking dick. That's why it's called the beef set. You're missing beef out of your motherfucking life. Thirsty asshole.
Up and I'm gonna give you some.
Y'all hoes is missing dick out of y'all life, so y'all call yourself the beef set. Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna make you put them red ass
pussy-ass bitches over. I ain't got shit going for themselves. Deadbeat ass mama section. That's what the fuck we gonna call it, bitch.
You gonna bite this strap with them regular ass teeth, hoe. I'm gonna make you.
That's what we gonna call it.
I'm gonna make you bite down on these
bitches.
A bunch
of bitches that they kids don't fuck with them. That's the second that is over.
We already know how to look in your mouth. Bitch, you be on your...
And y'all leader is a bitch that got a third lip.
When I call your phone, what that baby?
Your leader got three motherfucking lips, bitch. Your leader got a third motherfucking lip. Shut the fuck up.
Bitch, let me go get you. I need to go get you and your baby. You and your baby need a teether ring, hoe. Bitch, you couldn't even see about your baby.
Somebody send me your information.
Fucking about that baby in the background.
Here we go. Here we go. Somebody send me that information.
I got a $50 cash out for whoever send me this bitch information.
Do me a favor, please.
I got $50 on cash out for whoever send me her information.
Loyalty. I don't know no motherfucking hoes. And like I told him, I've been following this man, so why should I stop following him? I ain't got shit.
Well, Annie, type in the chat so I can get your wrench, all right?
Okay.
Just type in the chat.
If y'all really pay attention to it, though, you will understand. It's the beef sector, because these are a bunch of bitches that's missing dick out their life. That's why they frustrated. They going through menopause, cerebral palsy. Motherfucker bitches got hysterectomies, can't have kids. A bunch of washed up old assholes that can't do shit on their motherfucking channel. Bitch, I'm going to drag y'all from the kids up. Pregnant bitches and all going to get it. I'm going to fuck that whole motherfucking sector up, bitch. And
boy,
I'm not playing, bitch. I'm standing
you.
On.
Ain't nobody worry about your motherfucking
Well, don't worry about it. When I get bitch, your shit, you I'm going to dox your ass for 3 days, ho.
I expounder because, bitch, you blocked me out here, so.
I got $50 for whoever give me this bitch information.
How much you got?
$50, whoever cashed out me this bitch information. I'm going to cash out you $50. Give the bitch information. Just give me the bitch phone number, and I'm going
to
take care of the rest.
Give
me the phone number, and I'm going to put an end to this hoe. It won't be no more hard to be on the
internet.
I'm going to drag the fuck out your ass,
Get double trouble, bitch.
Why are you a woman scared to show your face? Answer that. Why are you a whole woman scared to show your face? Because you're ugly, bitch.
Why are you scared to show your teeth?
You're ugly, bitch. You look like a Muppet baby, bitch. You're an ugly motherfucker. You like a treasure troll extra, bitch. You're an ugly bitch. That's why you won't show your face.
Your teeth is still little.
That's
you got
your ugly ass up, bitch. Show your motherfucking face. You got a pair of dice right there. Just how you look like somebody done gambled your ass off. Your mama probably gambled your ass off to some foster parents, you dirty bitch.
Bitch, that ain't my
ass, bitch. That's why you got dice, huh? Your mama had gambling problems. She gambled your ass off to foster parents.
Get
your dirty ass. I'm gonna take y'all bitches up every day for the next 30 days. Hey, y'all gonna get 30 days of doxing. I'm telling y'all, I'm gonna dox you bitches for 30 fucking days. None stop. 30 days, I'm gonna destroy y'all hoes over there. I promise you. Long feet, bitch. I'll be back.
Welcome to the family. Welcome to the family, Annie.
MHB the new
mouthy blogger. Your name is Mouthy Blogger.
He is a boogeyman. He a boogeyman for sure.
He the mouthy blogger. Ain't nobody scared of this bitch. I'm gonna scrap up and I'm gonna fuck this nigga.
He tearing y'all ass up there. He tearing shit up.
This crooked feet this bitch ain't tearing shit up. This crooked MHB, feet bitch,
you still there? You still there, Doc? He having some problems with his audio, I would think.
Okay, MHB.
All right. MHB, you still there? It sound like he was in the car, so he might his sound might have went out.
Yes, ZX, he might be driving.
Yeah, it sounded like it. But I'll drop a fresh link if you want to come back up. That nigga said $50 for her information. Yeah, y'all done fucked up.
And ZX too. I wanted to let them know because they were saying that people in troll accounts hitting his chat for Cash Apps or whatever, or whatever it is to put the money on the screen.
He making money.
No, them been his people. You can go and ask his chat or whatever. All them people that hit that money thing yesterday or the day before, that is all his people. That's how his people been doing him, lighting his screen up like that. So, and like I tell him, I've been here for months, so I've been seeing his people do that. They do that all the time for him. So that ain't the beef sector people coming in, sending him money or whatever. But they was in there. They was in there.
Oh, he got a following. He definitely had got a following.
And
yeah,
he been having
that.
500 and 600 in his chat or whatever. They forget he from the Mo3. So all of them be in his chat. So it's not just beef sector people or whatever, but they over there.
We're cooling that. Cooling, they was blaming you, Cooling. I saw Cooling in the chat. Cooling, come on up here and tell them, motherfucker, I ain't got nothing to do with that shit. I don't know what the fuck y'all talking. They trying to find somebody to blame. They trying to, well, I just got what I wanted. They were over there in his chat trolling him while he was doing his show. And he followed you the fuck home. He followed you the fuck back home. And then Brianna did some commentary on it. And that opened up the floodgate. See, a lot of times you don't know how this shit began. Before you stick your fucking nose in that shit, you got to hear both sides. It's fair. You dig? Yeah, MBK. Yeah, that's how I kept thinking, damn, it couldn't have been just Ness. It had to be more to it before he came to Ness's panel. They was over there fucking with him, talking shit in his shit. And then he followed your ass back to the beef sector. And then Brianna did commentary about it. Must have been a little disrespectful, Brianna. Must have been a little disrespectful, and that set that man up. Now you got a problem. Now you got a whole fucking problem, and I'm here for it. I'm here for it, sitting in the clouds, and I'm going to talk my shit, okay? Just like that. I'm going to talk my shit, plain and simple. Annie, did you type in the chat? You got your wrench, right?
I ain't looked back in there, but I did type in there, ZX.
Yeah, you okay, well, you got it. I just want to make sure. Okay. Anybody, we only got a couple of rules. One rule is everybody must speak when they drop down. Okay. That's all. Okay. Speak. That's all. And if they disrespectful to our guests or our chat, get them the fuck up out of here. That's all. Real simple. Real simple. And anybody come in here fucking with you, you ain't got to tell me, get rid of that motherfucker. Plain and simple. They got to go. We don't play all of that. You dig?
Okay. And thank you too. And you know what? The trolls don't really even bother me. I actually be laughing at it because I know they haters or whatever. So like I told you, you know, I love me a good old hater. Because I know that's pissed right. Them off. I done pissed them off real bad. And I ain't even done show my house and how my house land or what I'm driving. Like I told
you. Oh, you be. Look, you like doing I told that. We all know you doing
all my cars. In my trucks.
I know
stuff,
you're doing
so.
It. Yeah, you're doing it. You're doing it. You're doing it big too, mama. With your fine self. Take it easy.
Yeah, well, thank you, Mr. ZX. I'm going to exit here. Like I say, you do an excellent job and you keep us laughing too. So we appreciate
you, mama. Yes, ma'am. We appreciate you too. Welcome to the family.
Thank you, Mr. ZX. And I'm glad you're back doing good and in good health too. And my girl, I say, look, I do miss her going live. You know that's my girl or whatever. So, yep, and I'm glad to see her doing good, and she always in good spirits. So
she always here, always, she always here. Probably in the clouds
spirits,
right now.
Always, and that's good to see. Yep. I love me
proud
some
of
Ashe.
Her.
Look, and I always proud call her Ashe still because I've been following her since then. So.
Since then, that's right.
Yeah, yep. Yeah.
That's
but
right.
Okay, Mr. ZX, I'm going to drop down.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Look, you know I'm a midnight shift person, so I was just kind of getting
up. You be
up
tired. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, get it together. You know, take care of yourself. That's always first. But
yes,
I appreciate
sir.
You coming over, and I saw what was going on over there.
Oh,
Mose
yeah.
the blogger, I'm going to drop another link for him and so he can come out here. I think he lost his signal because he's in the car.
Yeah, he might have been going through an area with bad bad connection or whatever. But if he able to, he probably will hit the link again. So
yeah,
like I know he didn't have no problem with you. They was in the chat trying to geek him up to go at you, but it didn't work because it was too many of us. Like, no, he is not beef sector.
Right.
So yeah.
Right. Well, thank you, Queen. I appreciate that.
No, we appreciate you.
That.
We appreciate you,
yes,
King.
Ma'am.
Yep. Keep on right doing on. What you're doing. We appreciate you. Have a good day.
Yes, thank ma'am. You. You too.
Okay. Bye.
Right on. Anybody can hit the link. Why y'all crying? Why y'all crying? Yeah, I think he did do a show this morning. Yeah, I think he docs Reed. I got it on the text message. He hit Reed to Philadelphia. And I mean, he going through them one at a time. One at a time. Yeah, I think he got Reed this morning. And he did Pizarro this morning. That is Pizarro. I guess 5A was right. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, that's motherfucking Kiva. Yeah, he was over there talking to her daddy on. I was like, God, I had to text my man. I was like, yo, bro, this dude is over there talking to her daddy. Yo, yeah, y'all don't want no motherfucking limitations, right? Y'all think it's funny. Y'all think it's funny until somebody start doing that shit to you. That's the hypocrisy. That's the bullshit. Plain and simple. But where are the OGs at? Where the Beef Sector gangsters at? Where all the flamboyant gay niggas to, you know, scratch his eyeballs out? Them motherfuckers is quiet. They quiet. Now you got a motherfucker walking the streets worse than me. Okay, yup. I ain't the bad guy no more. I give up the title, okay? MHB is the motherfucking bad guy. Okay, don't blame me. Don't talk shit about me. All right, you want it? He right there for the bullshit. Plain and simple. What you say? How much would he charge to find deal? All you need is a phone number. That's all you need is a phone number. But he ain't fucking with the black sector like that. We ain't gonna do that. He focused right now. But I'm quite sure you might be able to entertain him in a Cash App on his Instagram. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Business is business. That's the way I look at it. Yeah, you got a phone number. That's all he need. A Cash App. That's all he need. Yeah. The boy is thorough. He thorough. And tearing their asses out the frame. Yeah, they told me. They was like, yeah, Most Hated Blogger gave a shout out. I was like, really? I was like, oh, okay. And asked me to come hit the link. I was like, damn, I was asleep like a motherfucker. But I appreciate him hitting my link. I always believe in a favor for a favor. You dig what I'm saying? That's just the code that I grew up on. But what exactly have we learned? Y'all say he ain't doing nothing. Well, we found out Kwani ain't talked to us, her daughter, in 7 fucking years. That's major. We know that pizza is Kiva because that's what Fababe did almost 2 years ago. You dig? So it's been confirmed. It's been confirmed. Yeah. Yeah, plain 31. She sound like a little kid, about 31 years old. Plain and fucking simple. Okay. Yeah. And Tracy, why are you bitching, talking about calling the cops, you little monster? You little monster? How y'all gonna criticize him for what he doing when y'all do the same shit? Tracy does the exact same shit.
Hey, babies, give me their information.
That's all that bitch say when she get mad.
Give me his information.
Well, bitch, you got it. You got it. Okay, you can't have it both fucking ways. You can't say it's okay. Okay, here come my brother. He back again. All right, you stable now, Doc? Your mic is off. MHB, we can't hear you. We can't hear you, champ. I know how it is when you're moving around. Is it me? Can y'all hear him? Can y'all hear me? Let me turn my avatar on. Let me see. Can I check 1, 2? Yeah. Yeah, I think it's his connection still. Yeah, I think he's moving around. Yeah, but he giving a motherfucker hell out here. Giving them hell. Right? Hey, Lemon Drop. lemon drop, you bitch ass nigga. You bitch ass nigga. Where the men at? All right, your mic is off now.
All right, you can hear me now?
Yeah, there you go.
All right, so this is my thing, man. So why the fuck is a doxing sector crying about being doxed? They said they've been doing this for 5 years.
Ain't that some shit? Ain't that some shit? You the bad guy. You out here violating them. But they do it to every fucking body. That's my whole point. It's hypocrisy. All of the whining and crying. You did. You went back out, champ. You got to be on the highway. Your audio went right back out. Mm-hmm. And he ain't running from no fucking body. He ain't running from no fucking body. MHB said, go ahead, bring her up. He ain't hiding from nobody. He want all the smoke. We still can't hear you, champ. Your audio is still down. All right, let's see if he's back. All right, your mic on that one. You just came back.
Are you
there?
Better?
You go now. Yeah, now I hear you.
Yeah. So like I was saying, man, you have a sector that strictly docks people crying about being doxed. I got all these sector people in my inbox saying what they done did to them. They doxed them. They did this. They did that. And the motherfuckers crying, running like a fucking chicken with their fucking head cut off now. And then they playing dumb. Then they want to play dumb and say, oh, we innocent and all that. No, you bitches was in my chat trying to encourage my people to come over to the beef sector. Like, yeah, y'all need to come over to us about the beef sector where we at. We can't stand that nigga. We hate that nigga over there. I'm like, so who the fuck is the beef sector? I was live on the internet when I did it. Everybody was on like when it started. Yeah, they so was in my chat fucking with me.
See, that makes a difference. That makes a difference.
Yeah, so I did I was on live and I'm like, I wanna who's the head of the beef sector, send me that information. Then they said Brianna, then Brianna instantly went live that same day. Oh, you bitch ass nigga did. I'm like, oh, okay.
Ooh.
She went live on some about 30 minutes after I got off. I didn't get the bitch information.
Wow. Y'all fuck hear
bitch ass
y'all...
nigga, blah, blah, did that. Okay, now it's up in this stuff.
See, and then nobody knew that.
Then I went. Nobody knew how it started.
Nobody. Everybody thought it started on Ness's panel, but now that makes sense. The way you laying it out, that makes sense.
No, they started from my chat. I was dragging some. I don't know. I forgot who the fuck I was dragging, and I guess they cool with the beef sector people. And the beef. That's I didn't know what the fuck a beef sector was. Then the beef sector came over there. I got someone, y'all need to come to the beef sector. We've been dragging this nigga. We don't like this nigga and this dude. We hate that nigga. I'm like, oh, who the fuck is the beef sector then? And then I'm like, give me the head of the beef sector. And some woman did a live saying MHB looking for the head of the beef sector, Brianna or somebody. Then Brianna went live instantly that same day. Oh, you bitch ass nigga, blah, blah, did that, fuck you. And I'm like, okay, well, say no more. Now we got action.
Just like that. Now y'all got the truth. Now y'all got the truth about how that shit started. They went over there fucking with them.
I didn't never know who the fuck a beef sector was until they came in my chat trying to get my subs to come to their channel. Y'all need to come over there with us. We don't like that nigga. We been drugged that nigga. Fuck that nigga. It was all that shit. Now you bitches crying now. Don't cry now. Because I'm going to tell y'all ass up. I don't let up. I don't give a fuck, bitch. All that police talk, that shit don't scare me. All the threats, that shit don't scare me. Then the quantity bitch come out, knock on my door. Bitch, why would I knock on a bitch door that I haven't even doxed you yet? All I did was read off a roll call list of the names of the people, and you ran the call and filed a police report. Girl, get your retarded ass on somewhere, bitch. I'm going to fuck your daughter, though, and I'm about to get the bitch pregnant. Now, how that sound?
Damn.
Your daughter 31 years old, and you ain't talked to your daughter since she was 23. Get your deadbeat mama ass on somewhere. Your daughter said she ain't spoke to you in 7 years. You don't even have her number. She won't text your ass or nothing. But these are the people that they promoting in the B sector, deadbeat ass mamas. Y'all worry about everybody else. Why y'all not coaching these bitches to go and get their motherfucking kids back? See, like I said, being a deadbeat daddy is one thing. That's normal in the world. But a deadbeat mama, that's different. That means you raised your kids and they grew up to hate your motherfucking ass, bitch. You ain't no motherfucking good. How the fuck the kids grow up to hate the goddamn mama, bitch? That means you ain't shit.
That's some shit right there. And Quanti was up all night.
Dubby beat her baby so bad, the son, the 16-year-old son, had to rush the goddamn little sister to the hospital. Y'all got these motherfucking child abuse and neglecting assholes over there, and y'all ain't saying shit to them bitches. Them type bitches shouldn't even be allowed in your sector. Why you want to be surrounded by bitches that dogging they goddamn kids out, putting their kids in the damn hospital for beating them and all that? Child abusing they motherfucking kids. You bitches over there hee-heeing and ha-haing with them. Get the fuck out of here, weird asshole. That shit don't make no motherfucking sense, dog. I don't give a fuck about nobody over there. Everything they saying don't faze me. And they getting their information from some people that already drug already. Do your own motherfucking homework. Y'all get information. Yeah. That's why. Fucking homework. Y'all get information.
Well, you got it. You got it. It's your mic.
Oh, well, say no more. Yeah, I'm gonna drag them bitches morning and night for the next 30 days. They gonna get 30 motherfucking days straight, non-stop. Every day I wake up and just, if I just imagine thinking about them bitches, I'm gonna go live and drag their motherfucking ass. Every no dick getting bitch over there. They had a form of mother. This is my thing. Shouldn't no nigga give a fuck about them bitches over there? No way. They all gay. They don't like niggas no motherfucking way.
That's
they
true.
They don't like niggas no way. So we don't give a fuck about them no way. They don't give a fuck about us. We don't give a fuck about them. Them bitches is all gay. Then you got a bitch that was born with a third lip. Bitch, sit your three lip ass down some motherfucking work. This bitch born with got a face growing up out of her face. Girl, sit your triple threat lip ass down some motherfucking work. An ex-cokehead ass bitch that ain't even got your motherfucking baby. Yeah, the bitch, Ness. Bitch, you ain't even got your motherfucking baby. You weird ass, funny built ass bitch. Face looks like a damn retard. It's like she got motherfucking Down syndrome in the face. Retarded looking ass. Goofy looking bitch. Got that dope fiend pussy. Don't nobody want that shit, bitch. Once a dope fiend, always a dope fiend, bitch. Your coochie smell like crack, ho. Nasty ass bitch. Bitch walk around smell like old pussy and oil base. Sit your dirty ass down somewhere. Oh, I can't stand none of them hoes, dog. And Ness, let me tell you something. Do some exercise, bitch. Quit pulling your motherfucking pants up all the way over your motherfucking navel, ho. Go work the fuck out and lose your damn stomach. That bitch had nerve to cut the camera on and pull her pants all the way up over a motherfucking navel. Trying to hide your fucking gut. All that motherfucking dope in your stomach, bitch. It'll never get back in shape, ho. You will never see your stomach back in shape, bitch. Y'all just praising the motherfucking recovery cokehead. You should have kept VS as your motherfucking leader because shit was under control. Now you got a bunch of motherfuckers over there. And the sad part about it, you talking about I'm doxing you. Nah, bitch. The B-sector doxing y'all goofy ass. It's your own people turning y'all ass up. And they not coming from no troll accounts. They on their real accounts in my DM. Going off on y'all motherfucking ass. They ain't under no troll accounts. They got real motherfucking accounts. Ain't nothing troll. They straight under real Instagram and email accounts turning y'all bitch ass up.
Damn.
Motherfucker don't like nobody up on that motherfucker, dog.
Yeah.
Every day a new motherfucker from the B sector inbox me some new shit. Get this motherfucker right. This bitch did this to me. We can't stand this bitch.
I got somebody in the background over here. We don't bring them up unless you want to bring them up.
Who you talking about?
Is Ness no mess in the back? She just dropped out.
Is who?
I think she coming back. Ness, the one you was just talking about. She just hit the link. It's
man,
always
I don't got
up
nothing
to you.
Let me tell you something, dog. I'm not finna discuss that. Leave that bitch back there. I don't got nothing to say to a bitch that ain't woman enough to let me up on her platform, but she wanna come on somebody else's channel. Bitch, no. I'm gonna come up there and drag your ass in front of your people, bitch. I don't need you up here when I'm speaking, bitch. When I came up there, you muted my mic, turned the mic down, and put me backstage, bitch. I don't wanna hear it. You kept muting my mic and all that, bitch. I don't need your dirty ass up here, you cokehead asshole. Stay your recovery addict ass over there. Where the fuck you at, bitch? I don't need to talk to you at all. I ain't got shit to say to you, bitch. The only reason that you acting like it's not phasing you because I haven't got started on your ass yet. That's why you talking about, just get me out the way. No, bitch, I'm going to turn all your people down in your face. And you'll know when I'm coming for you because I'm going to get Brianna right before you. And then once I get Brianna, bitch, you next. I'm gonna walk your whole motherfucking sector down, bitch. I'm gonna leave that bitch in shambles when I'm done. Everybody over there, bitch, that motherfucker never be the same when I'm done. Because guess what? Regardless, if I'm here or gone, it's going to always be remembered. One nigga came and two y'all motherfucking ass up to about 30 motherfuckers, undefeated. I'm going to drag all your bitches, kids, mamas, pregnant bitches, dead people, living people, Masonics, Eastern Stars. I don't give a fuck what they is over there. The little card reading bitch, the bitch that didn't graduate, eighth grade, dragon, that read all of a sudden the bitch reading cards, the Uno card reading bitch.
Oh, damn.
I'm going to drag every, she got the right name, Dragon, because when I get her information, I'm going to drag that bitch across the fucking internet non-stop. I'm going to slide, electric slide that hoe right across this YouTube.
Oh, damn.
They doing all that. You in trouble. I'm a grown-ass man, bitch. I don't give a fuck about no trouble. Y'all, bitch, that police shit don't scare me, bitch. File a report. I file one with you. You want me to sign the motherfucker for you and say, yes, I did it? Fuck is you talking about? That shit don't scare me. We calling the police. So call them. The fuck you call the FBI, CIA? Let me just give you all the alphabets. You can call the A, B, C, D, E, F, G and keep on going, bitch. I don't give a fuck who you send a report to. I'm going to drag out bitches. I'm going to drag to the day they put my ass in cuffs, bitch. I'm going to drag out hoes for 30 days straight. Non-stop. Dang. Every day I'm going to wake up and slang one of you bitches. Every day. Damn. Every day.
Damn.
Every day. Ness, I'm going to say the best for last. When I get started on your ass, I'm going to get you for 7 days in a row, bitch. I ain't going to let up off your ugly ass. You long, short, teeth-having ass, bitch. Bitch got a third fucking lip on her face. How the fuck that happened? Bitch, you premature. You get a disability check for your fucking lip. Motherfucking lip on SSI, bitch. Get your Social Security mouth-having ass on some motherfucking work. Third lip, long teeth, having ass, bitch. I'd rather have no teeth than the motherfucking crooked teeth, or one longer than the other one. This bitch got a damn step ladder in her motherfucking mouth. Utility ladder in your fucking mouth. You long teeth fucking bitch. I'm going to drag the shit out your cokehead ass, bitch. I'm going to make your ass relapse when I'm done, ho.
Oh, damn.
I think the bitch in that motherfucker, if you ask me, I think the bitch is already back sniffing line. That's why she be up all night. They like, damn, you been up all night because the bitch is high. She and that motherfucker tweaked out, eyes bucked out like a motherfucker. Ness, why don't you do us a favor? Why don't you go live with no lashes, no makeup, no weave or nothing? Bitch, you're going to look like a fucking Fraggle Rock fucking extra. Yo, electric shock looking ass, you ugly bitch. Take all that shit off and go live, you crackhead ass bitch. Take all off and go live. Go get your fucking baby back. Don't they say the daddy got the baby or something, bitch? You bitches are trolling the wrong social thing. You supposed to be trolling social services, not social media.
Damn.
You bitches are on the wrong website trolling, motherfucker. You got five bitches over there that ain't got their kids. One bitch beat her kids. The other bitch daughter ain't spoke to in 7 years. This bitch daddy done, she's a crackhead, recovery crackhead. Bitch, don't you supposed to be in like a five-step program to get your damn kids back?
Oh, damn.
That was usually what they do to dope things. They put you through programs and shit to get your kids back. This bitch supposed to be in AA meetings and shit. You on motherfucking the internet, bitch. Go troll social services and get the fuck off social media. You're trolling the wrong website.
Oh, damn.
Living in that dirty-ass motherfucking house you got over there, Ness, but I'm going to show that, too. I think I showed it already, did it? Yeah, that dirty-ass house, that motherfucker, that bitch got roaches. I was surprised you ain't seen a roach crawl up on the fucking live.
Hey, did you
bitch,
see that
chick? Dirty-ass bitch. I'm going to drag that Treacy bitch. Yeah, she the most police. She the main. Yeah, call the police. Yeah, we going to form a police. Now you bitches want to form a alliance. You crying for VS and them to come back. You got the XOX bitch up there tomorrow. We all need to come together. Now you bitches want to form Voltron. Get the fuck out of there. Ain't nobody coming to y'all motherfucking rescue, bitch. Ain't nobody coming to get in no shit. Y'all get it. You got in it, bitch. Get out of it. You didn't give a fuck about VS and nobody else. When you before you got in it, you was a big bad motherfucking wolf. Now you hoes over there crying like a motherfucker, crying wolf. Now one nigga is dragging your whole motherfucking section over there. You're not the beat sector, you're the weak sector. You motherfuckers is the weakest motherfuckers I know. You don't got no fight back, you ain't got no swing back, you ain't got shit going. A bunch of weak ass motherfuckers over there, and I'm gonna slang all y'all ass. Everybody I get every day, I get a new person, I'm gonna drag their ass. So I need that dragon bitch. I need that King Roman ass nigga, Wilcox.
Oh, damn.
I need that motherfucking royalty bitch that was just up here. I need that XOXO. I'm going to play tic-tac-toe all on that XO, bitch. I need her. Anybody that come on their platform that got anything to say about me or in the chat saying anything negative, can y'all get me that information? I'm going to cash out $50 to whoever get me royalty information. I'm going to drag that bitch down to her socks.
Damn.
For 3 motherfucking days. Get me royalty. Just if you ain't got that information, just get me their phone number. Put their YouTube name with their phone number, and I will get the rest.
Are you surprised? Are you surprised it ain't no men coming back for them? Hey, I mean, they got a bunch of gay dudes. They quiet. They don't want no problems.
No, they don't got no men over there because you are in a sector that hate men. That's why they all over there. It's a sector full of bitter bitches. That's why it's a lesbian sector. Yeah, it's a Black Lives Matter section, a lesbian section. They don't like niggas no way. So why the fuck would a nigga come to their rescue? They don't like niggas. The whole section is lesbian. These bitches sucking on plastic dicks and roses. They coochie aspire. There's a bunch of bitches with bad pussy that didn't know niggas want. They all grat together. Like, well, my shit wasn't good enough to keep a man. That's why you got to keep artificial dick, bitch, because you can't keep a real nigga. That's why. Bitches over there playing with your motherfucker self. You can't keep a real nigga. A whole fucking lesbian sector. So they call themselves the beef sector because they all missing meat out their life. Ain't none of them bitches getting no dick, so they decide to call themselves the beef sector. They didn't mean beef by beefing with nobody. They really meant beef by penis. They ain't got none. They ain't getting none. Don't no nigga want to hit them or nothing. And the nerve of the leader, the leader is the worstest one. How you got a crackhead bitch? That's the leader, an ex-dofane. You know that bitch was out here sucking dick for $5 before? That's probably how that third lip came about. That she bitch got an extraterrestrial hanging off her motherfucking lip. That's a fucking UFO being coming out her fucking lip. This bitch got some shit going on right there. I've never seen people grow an extra fucking lip.
Now you back.
I done seen people grow extra fingers, extra arms. This the first time I seen a motherfucking lip growing out of a lip. Bitch look like Peter Griffin by the mouth and shit. Double lip ass bitch. Sideways face ass. The bitch face look bleary. She got a bleary face. Every time I look at the bitch face, I get dizzy. Bleary face bitch. Lumpy face ass. Watery face motherfucker. I'm going to drag all the ass. Tell that bitch Ness to do us a favor. Take off all the makeup, all the weave, no lashes, no nothing. And just use her natural face of her and come to the camp. She ain't going to do it. She ain't going to do it. You're going to see crack all over again. The crack era, bitch. Yeah, the bitch go like an 80s baby. Like all 80s over again.
Oh,
all that fucking makeup on her fucking face. Bitch, you on camera looking like a powder donut, you powder face, bitch. I'm going to drag your high pants wearing ass, bitch. But yeah, that's all I got to say, man. I'm going to get up off here because I'm going to drag them bitches again tonight. I'm not done. And like I said,
what
for
time?
The next 30 days. I'm a,
what
I'm
time
a,
you?
I
what time
live
you going live?
I'll be live at 7, 8 o'clock every night. I'm going to drag them bitches tonight.
Okay. All right. Y'all got that 7 p.m. tonight. Most Hated Blogger. All right. A couple of people were asking. Thanks for the shout out. I appreciate that. I definitely do. Your mic went out again, champ. I know you're moving. MHB, your mic went out again, champ. I know he's about to leave. Ness, you know the rules of the game. You asked, when I was trying to hit your link to talk to Rob Rack, you told me what? You asked Rob Rack. And he said no. Well, that's how I work over here too. Same thing. MHB, your mic is out. Your mic is out. All right. Now, Ness, if you want to come up, you can come up. All right. But when we have the guests on the panel, you know, like you do. Because like I said, when I wanted to hit your link and Rob Rack was up there, you asked him, is it all right if I let ZX up? And he said no, and I wasn't allowed to come up. So don't take that personal. It's just the game. What's good for the goose? Good for the gander. But the link is in the chat. Can you dig it? What's up, Cam? What's going on, young boy? What's going on, fella? How are you? In the building. Yeah, I like Cam. damn it. I see Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer agrees with me. That's fair, right? Sometimes people don't feel like screaming back and forth. Yeah, some, you know, but, you know, I appreciate him coming over and hitting our link. Everybody is welcome. All we ask is that you be respectful. Now, we got brother MBK in the building, damn it. What's up, fam?
Yeah, what's poppin'? What's poppin'? What's poppin'? What?
Hey, man.
What a day.
Damn,
I missed a little bit of that at the end there. Like, I missed probably the last half hour. I had to go handle. That boy wild.
But look, I don't see what the problem is. This is what they do. Tracy does it. Can you speak on that?
Yeah, go ahead. I'm listening.
No, I was saying Tracy does the same shit. Give me their information. Give me their information. Now, we got somebody else back here.
That's the Achilles heel right now in this whole situation, right? Because anybody that want to be sympathetic is, you know, it's going to be hard because you sold your soul when you accepted Tracy, right? Because she do the same thing. So,
you know. I salute EX. No trolling.
Who is that?
Just make it make sense, TV. Now, it's no trolling. You a man of logic. The one thing I got to say, be careful with your platform because pay attention to the words he used. Whether he's here or not, he's on his way out the door. You understand? He come to your platform to solicit people for information, right? Be careful with your platform because then he'll go back and
show. I ain't soliciting no information from nobody here.
Hold up. He just said, if you give me the information, I'll pay you
$50. That's the show, man. Like, it ain't that show.
Hold up, though. I'm not trolling. I'm just saying, you a man of logic. Just pay attention. You understand?
No, I get it. But ain't nobody, you ain't seen no information in the chat, did you? Ain't nobody information.
I'm not saying that. It's what he says.
I get it, but I'm letting you know that I wouldn't let that happen. If I got a wrench and he put somebody from the beef sector information in there, I'm fucking deleting it. Period.
Okay, but I'm just saying, pay attention to what this guy said. Be careful.
He'll go back and strike you
and then have you beefing with the beef sector.
You've been beefing with nobody because I stand 10 toes down. You know what I mean? I'm a real one. So okay. I all that.
But you've been in the
you
beef
got
sector.
It.
When
hey,
have
Z-A,
you
heard? Hold on. I'm going to sit up here, but I'm going to holler at you after he leave the panel. I'm going to tell you.
Okay.
I'm going to in the back. I'm going to be right here until after he gone.
So, make this make sense. You follow the beef sector. When have you heard anybody in the beef sector mention his name or do a video on him?
Well, you mean in the past week? A lot.
No. I'm talking about before all this stuff jumped off.
I've known of him. And the way
you know of him throughout YouTube. Who in the beef sector has dedicated a video to this man?
Brianna, Ness, Lemon, and a couple
of others. Not this week. Before that.
Not this week.
You've never heard of that. This man is on his way.
Hold on. Hold on.
Hold on.
What the fuck is you talking about, man?
Hey, ZX, calm down.
Do y'all think, man?
It ain't that serious like that.
ZX, let me tell you something. That guy that's on your platform, that's the guy that's sending them the videos and all the information that been following me around. He's been following me around the internet for 3 years. That's the guy that I be calling the butt plug king that's over in Dominican Republic that ran out the country and can't come back, been gone for five. I done drugged that nigga. I took like six of his pages. He's a lifetime troll, dog. He's the one sending them the videos, everything they talking about. He's behind the scenes sending it to him. He's the one mad at VX right now. This dude is a homosexual, so he deserves to be over there. But he's a lifetime troll, man. So everywhere I go, he mysteriously popped up. Like, I got into it with the guys in battle rap. He don't know shit about battle rap. He was over there in the chat. Hey, check your email. I want to send you some. That guy is a fucking Fruit Loop fruity ass, psychopath stalking ass nigga. Everywhere I go, he must. You don't even know him. He's telling you that y'all don't know me. You don't even know who the fuck he is, but he popped up over here. That nigga ain't never been over here in your chat. He see me, he pops up. He got his notification on. Anywhere I go,
that's true.
He pops. Yeah, the guy is a fucking stalker, dog. He is a motherfucking stalker of the year, dog. Him, A-Rab, and a girl named Magnificent Plastic or Magnificent Tyler that offered me $4,000 to sleep with her, and I turned it down. Them motherfuckers is crazy, dog. So I got lifetime stalkers, dog. That nigga's a lifetime stalker. You never seen this man in your chat a day in your life or heard of him. Some way, somehow, I hit your platform today. All of a sudden, he pops up in the chat. Hey, let me tell you something. The dude just want to attach himself to my brand so much because I don't mention him. I don't say his name. He's a fucking nobody, and I'm going to keep it that way. He tries to find his way to attach himself to my brand. It's not going to happen.
ZX, I thought you had finished the interview. I don't want to interrupt the interview, so I'm going to let you have the interview, and I'm going to drop down, and I'll come back up because, you know, I like a few of them people in the beef sector, so I don't want to be in all of this like this. So I'll come back after. Y'all do your thing.
It's all good. You at home, though. We ain't in the beef sector. We in the black sector.
I ain't in no beef sector, but you know, I don't, you know, this is nasty work right here, and I don't play with nasty work. You know how I give it up. You know what I'm saying? So I don't want to be in the way of the interview. So y'all do your thing. I'm gonna drop down the chat.
All right. That's what's up. Nah, I believe you. People do follow you around. It is what it is.
Yeah, like this guy soon. This see the video that they got right now when you was on Nest page. He like, oh, he got a video. He dancing. He sent them the video. Everything they saying is coming from him, the A-Rab and the other girl. Only from three people. They don't have nothing. They're using the same shit that they've been saying for 3 years, and it didn't work for them. I done took like six of this nigga pages. That's why he's up here on the troller. And the page he just came up on, he's on a strike on that right now. I struck his ass already. Yeah, the dude got like eight fucking pages. The man is a fucking lifetime troll, dog. The nigga is obsessed. Everywhere I go, he pops up mysteriously, dog. There's something that don't got totally nothing to do with him. He has nothing to do with the beef sack or anything. He popped his bitch ass up because he's a troll. And I done drug his ass too much, dog. So the nigga, he fighting a strike right now, but I struck his ass for using my content. So fuck that nigga.
Yeah, I don't play that neither. Don't use my shit. I will pop you. All right, let me ask you a question while I got you up there. And yeah. I'm gonna explain it, but you tell me if I'm right. Now, you doxed Shaquem.
Yep.
Right? Yep. Right? Now, Shaquem is messed up because he's like, well, what did I do? What happened? Like, and my explanation to him was, because he's new. He's new to even being around them cats over there, all right? The ladies over there, they've been trying to use him for their benefit by allowing him up on the panel, and I told him.
Yeah, I got him because I never heard of that guy. But the moment he heard me say I'm finna go at them, he got to going on his panel. He did a video on his. Damn.
Ah.
Okay, you hear me? Okay, yeah.
Yeah, he did now, a video, I got you clear.
He did a video on his panel saying some slick shit like, oh, I wish a nigga would come for me and did this and that, and went on their panel talking shit with them. And somebody sent me the video like, hey, this dude shot Kim talking shit. I'm like, oh, yeah. So I got his ass with him. I'm saying the reason some of these people is getting it because I'm already locked in on certain people. People are getting added to it because now people want to put their two cents in, like the royalty bitch, the dragon bitch, the XOS, these motherfuckers, the King Roman, all they putting their two cents in it. That's why they added to the list. So I'm gonna take their ass right down with them.
Okay. I was trying to figure it out, but sometimes you gotta be careful who you rolling with. You know what I mean? Or you know, innocent bystanders get shot all the fucking time. You can't be up underneath everybody.
They told VS she banned from the B sector, right? But now they in some shit. All the people that they kicked out the B sector, they crying for them to come back now. We need to team up, y'all. Let's put the beef aside. What the fuck did you mean? What do you mean put the beef aside? Because you in trouble now. You want people to let bygones be by. You ain't told a person you're sorry. You ain't apologized to them or nothing. You just want to let bygones be bygones because now you in fucking trouble now. Somebody on your ass. Bitch, it don't work that way. That shit don't work that way, man. You want bygones be bygones because somebody on your ass. That's insane, dog.
I heard a couple of people trying to blame VS, me, and a couple of other people for what.
And the crazy part about it is, I never spoke to VS until that day I went on her platform. That one day I was already beefing with the B sector, doxing them. I never even spoke to VS. I went on her platform and said, "What the hell are we beefing for?" She's like, "I don't know." And we just made up right there and left it at that. My first time ever speaking to VS. I never spoke to her before that or nothing. We ain't never got along. The whole time been on YouTube. So they trying to find somebody to throw the blame on. I told them who to blame. Blame that shit on y'all subscribers that was in my motherfucking chat talking shit. You see how he come up? I'll just explain to people how it started. And he comes up on the platform and say, "Who did a video on?" I told you it started by they subs fucking with me in my chat. That's what brought it to my awareness. And right after it came to my awareness while I was on live, I said, "Get me the leader of the beef sector. Who the fuck is these beef sector people over talking shit?" And that's when everybody say it's Brianna now. I'm like, "Well, who the fuck is Brianna? Get me Brianna." Brianna instantly went live and did a video. "Fuck you, bitch ass nigga, blah, blah." That's how everything got started.
Mm-hmm. I didn't
say nobody did no video on me how it got started. I don't need that nigga try to come up here and twist a story up. I strictly said it started from them coming over in my chat talking shit. I specifically said that. That's exactly how the fuck it started. And I'm going to drag all they bitch ass. Y'all too motherfucking grown to be crying. Fight your own motherfucking battle shit. Y'all got all this motherfucking energy and mouth for everybody else. Now y'all want ZX, VS, and everybody else to come to y'all rescue. We need to come together. This is a time of need, bitch, please. Ain't nobody come rescue you, motherfucker. They going to sit back and laugh at your stupid ass.
Hey, Ness, let me say something real quick. Ness, I just went over to your wall. Now, you in my chat talking shit. Now, when I come over to your panel and I wanted to confront Rob Roach's Rack, a drunk motherfucker talking shit about me, you did not allow me to hit your link because you had a guest. Well, unfortunately, Most Hated Blogger is my fucking guest. And I asked him, would he like to speak with you? He said no. That's it. Now, if you can't handle that shit, fuck it. I don't give a fuck. Well, don't come back. Okay, cool. Then I won't fucking come back. But I don't play them fucking childish games. See, this is why I fuck with certain people and I don't fuck with others. This is you right here. This is you. Because I won't let you come up here like you run my shit. You don't run my shit, whether I got 10 people or 500. It doesn't matter. You get what the fuck your hand called for. Ain't no queens around here, except for the people that roll with ZX. Now, you think you're going to just bounce around in my motherfucking chat talking shit because I won't let you do your big one? You want to get up here and be disrespectful and fight with the man. The man said, "I'm going to fuck with you later." Then you going to type on your chat, "Don't come back." Okay, cool. Fuck it then. Get the fuck out my chat, you black bitch. Bye, bitch. See, I've been being neutral. I've been playing fair. But if you want to be in your fucking feelings, fuck you. You dig? One motherfucking monkey don't stop no fucking show. You don't run my motherfucking channel. I wouldn't give a fuck. You don't hit my link. You don't share my shit. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out my chat. You black bitch. Just like that. And then y'all wonder, how did that shit start? Because I won't let her do what the fuck she want to do over here. It don't work like that. Can you dig it? You see it, Faith? You see it? Now, that's on her wall. Right there. Because she wants to run. I'm not these other motherfuckers. I'm not going to bow down because you came the fuck around. That man is my guest in my chat. He's a guest on my panel. You sat up there and you let Rob Rack talk all kind of crazy shit about me. And what did you do? I apologize, ZX, but he don't want nobody up here. Right? So, okay, cool. What's good for the goose is good for the fucking gander. All right? Plain and simple. And you got your fucking rules, right? I didn't disrespect you. I just rolled out. So roll the fuck out. I don't bow the fuck down to kiss your ass. You ain't that girl to me. You dig? My viewers and your viewers are two fucking different type of people. And they're going to go where the drama at. And right now, the most hated blogger is in the fucking building. But I'm supposed to kiss your ass. Well, I wanted to hit your link so I could be disrespectful. When Royalty came up here, I asked him, do you know who this person is? Would you like to engage? I give people the same fucking courtesy I want. Period. The same fucking courtesy. But you motherfuckers want to be one way. You don't tell me who the fuck to have on my channel, who the fuck can be here, none of that shit. Now I'm giving my motherfucking commentary, and the nigga in y'all ass. The nigga in y'all ass. Okay? He in your fucking ass. I ain't no kiss ass motherfucker. You got me all fucked up. You got me all fucked up. Matter of fact, bitch, I just unsubscribe, ho. All right? Since you want to act like that. Plain and simple. One motherfucking monkey don't make the show. I sit around and I wait patiently. I watch you motherfuckers make moves. Watch you make a fucking move. And then I counter your fucking move. Didn't Most Hated Blogger come to your fucking channel last night and you didn't let him up there, did you? You put him in the fucking back. You turned his fucking his mic down. You didn't give him an opportunity to talk. Now you want special fucking treatment. Right? You don't hit my motherfucking cash app. Bitch, I wasn't your moderator. You were my moderator, motherfucker. You were my moderator. I don't ask you for shit. I don't ask you to do nothing. But be fucking fair, but you can't take it the way you dish it. Now, MHB is tearing y'all ass out the fucking frame. That's my commentary. You motherfuckers are no different. You hypocritical bastards. I don't give a fuck. Real talk. Now, y'all niggas out there better watch the moves, because that's what they want. They want to control you. You don't fucking control me. I don't bow the fuck down kissing your ass. None of that. Now, he over here, and I'm going to give him the mic, and I'm going to let him say what the fuck, because the truth has come the fuck out. Y'all was over there in that man's chat trying to tell people in his fucking chat to come over to the beefing sector. And y'all pissed them the fuck off. And then Brianna went live. And that's how the shit started. That's how the shit started. Just like that. Clout chasing. Thinking y'all can absorb every fucking body. Everybody don't want to be around you wicked ass motherfuckers. And when you run into somebody that's more wicked than you, then you start bitching. Then you start bitching. Y'all should be embracing him. That's what you should be saying. Hail to the king, Most Hated Blogger. That's what you should be saying. You fucking hypocrites. Pissed off, mad, because somebody do it better than you. Envious, jealous. He got $100,000 and he got this and he getting Cash App, always pocket watching, always looking at somebody else's fucking money. I don't even like Super Chats. Hit my motherfucking Cash App. Super Chats is so everybody can see, you know, the money coming in. I don't want y'all seeing the money coming in. Real talk. And I don't need that motherfucking 30%. But if you think you can go to your wall and talk shit and type in my chat, fuck ya. Get the fuck out of here. Ain't no kissing no ass around here. I was trying to be nice to you. Trying to be respectful, you and this heat. You dig? Staying the fuck out the way. Y'all know how the fuck I feel. But, okay, cool. And I'm quite sure you're going to, you know, you got something to say, but I want everybody to see it. You're just a big fucking baby. And you can't take the fucking heat. Here's the difference. You know what you motherfuckers do? You lie roast. I ain't heard that nigga lie on none of you. You lie roast. That nigga dig into your past and tell the fucking truth. You piss poor ass fucking unfit mothers. He ain't lying on you. You fucking drug addicts. He ain't lying on you. You thirsty bitches. He ain't lying on you. Y'all motherfuckers are liars and you can't handle the truth. And that's why it hurts so good. Can you dig it? What did he lie about? No, he dug up some shit that I ain't never heard. I mean, I doxed Kwani, but I ain't know she wasn't fucking with her daughter for 7 fucking years. I cooked the shit out of Dovey, homeless ass. But I didn't know she's an old, unfit bitch, that her children don't fuck with her. You old bitch. You don't even know the joys of being a grandmother. He shut the fuck up, you geeky fucking whore. He ain't lie on you. You a unfit, old, funky bitch. Plain and simple. Y'all motherfuckers out there mad at the goddamn truth. Now, he played dirty. And you know what? He don't give a fuck, but sometimes you need an equalizer so you motherfuckers can look at yourselves. Now, I don't give a fuck who don't like it. I don't like ZX. Y'all ain't never like me. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. You trying to get in the beef sector. Oh, no, bitch. Y'all motherfuckers trying to get out of the beef sector. Y'all motherfuckers sit around and argue with men for talking to women. Argue with men. The best you got is a fucking uppity Negro. That confused bitch. That unfit fucking idiot crash dummy whore. That motherfucker, y'all sit with bitches like that. Well, uppity Negro, where did she come first, Brianna? She came to ZX first. How about that part? I got videos of her raggedy ass up here talking about how fine she was. And then I got the pictures. And I looked at her. That bitch chewed her fucking fingernails down to the fucking meat. Big fat ass. Funky ass. I didn't know she was an unfit mother. How the fuck y'all out here dealing with these people? Accepting this shit. And then when a nigga come in that don't give a fuck, ain't got no limitations, no boundaries, just like you. That's my point. How I'm gonna criticize him? When y'all motherfuckers, he doing the same shit that you do. The same shit. He just does it better. He does it fucking better. He don't fuck with you. I believe what he said. Somebody from the beef sector in his motherfucking chat trying to get his subscribers. Y'all need to come over to the beefing sector. And he asked the simple question, who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is the, who running the beef sector? And what did Breonna do? Me? I'm going to talk about it. Okay, well, you open the fucking door for everything that's happening. So if y'all motherfuckers want to blame somebody, first of all, blame your fucking self. You mad about the doxing? Blame your fucking self. Y'all doxing each other. He ain't no shit and wouldn't know shit unless y'all told it. Y'all had to give it to him. All of you motherfuckers. Now you mad. Get the fuck out of here. I'm going to tell the fucking truth. Period. Now, everybody is welcome. All right, but I don't kiss ass around here, Ness, no mess. Like I said, Ness, before you went on your hiatus, you was ZX's moderator, hooker. Don't you ever forget that shit. Now, you doing your thing, and I'm, you know, I ain't jealous of anything, but I also remember when you wasn't shit. When you was over here, and Fababe was dragging that same fucking lip. Just shut the fuck up. You got me all fucked up. You got me all fucked up. Oh, don't come back over. Come back, bitch. I unsubscribe, ho. How about that part? That's how important you are to me. Okay? You ain't the Oprah Winfrey. I tried to be nice to you because I used to criticize your funky ass for not being a mother. You got time for fucking videos? You got time to stay up all fucking night? Yeah, I asked the question. Why you don't got your kid, ho? Why you ain't being a mom, bitch? You goddamn right I asked that question. And I was going in on your ass. And one of my moderators said, ZX, she's getting better. She's been through a lot. And I try to have compassion for you monkey motherfuckers. I tried to say, okay, cool. Your brother is raising your child. Okay, cool. Cool. Because he could be in fucking foster care. And shut the fuck up. I've been too kind to you motherfuckers. And now most hated blogger ain't being kind. Now he ain't being kind. He tearing your asses up. Do I need to start doxing again? Did I send him James Wilson's fucking file? Did I? Huh? I ain't sent him shit. But don't make me, motherfucker. Don't make me. Because I will. Now piss me the fuck off. You hear me? Miss Mosby? You fat bitch? I ain't sent him shit. But I can. I done already doxed you, motherfucker. He just doing it different and more hardcore than I did. And you motherfuckers can't take it. Man, shut the fuck up. You'll never disrespect me. You don't bite the fucking hand that feeds you. Real talk. Yeah, he a fucking YouTube hitman. I go with that, Dolomite. You damn right he is. That motherfucker popping him. Popping him. But the problem is, they don't know how to fucking handle it. They don't know when to back the fuck up. They don't know the proper way to communicate and separate themselves. They jump head first into it. All of the fucking OGs, you know what they doing? Being the fuck quiet, staying out of the line of fucking fire. I don't see Spillet Boy up on your panel. Like, who is this dude? He ain't doing no cleanups. You know why? Because can't nobody defend the truth that was put out. The truth. And yes, I do believe that is fucking pizza. Now, Shaquem, I want you to pay attention. Only reason you got hit was because you was around them. That's all. It happens every day in America. And you have to understand, they know. And don't be arguing with no fucking lesbian about being a man. Because that's what they want. They want to compare themselves to a man. I watched that whole fucking shit on Lemon's channel. I watched it. And then she had the audacity to call you bisexual. And this bitch got babies. But she a whole dyke. Explain that shit. Yeah, don't let them use you. Don't let them use you. And don't jump in when you don't know the players. That's why you got hit. You was a casualty of war. And they know they at war. And they will invite you. Come on up on my panel. And they'll steer a conversation. And so that you become a part of the conversation that you ain't got not a damn thing to do with. That's why you got hit. Don't let them handle you like that. I couldn't tap your shoulder and be like, come on, let's roll. That's what I would say. If I was at a club and I saw a situation and you up underneath these niggas and I know it could go down at any minute, I'm going to tap you on your shoulder and be like, come on, cuz, let's roll. Let's roll. Nah, we chilling. We having a drink, man. We just kicking it. I'm going to be like, yo, come on, let's roll. Nah, man, it's cool. Man, shit could go off in here at any moment. That's the type of dude I am. But if you say, nah, I'm cool. Go ahead without me. I would be like, all right, man, and pray for you. Hope you are all right. You see what I'm saying? They pull you in for no reason. Stay vigilant. Yeah. That's real talk. That's real talk. Don't let them use you on panel. When conversations go a certain direction, drop down. All right, y'all got to roll. Because you don't want to be involved in that shit. All they need to do is ask you one question. What do you think? What do you think? Opens the fucking door. What do you think? Nah, I'm going to go ahead on and keep that to myself right now. But look, y'all go ahead. Fuck sitting on a panel. You see what I'm saying? It's all orchestrated. You can't come over here and run my motherfucking channel and tell me who the fuck can be on my panel and who the fuck can hit my link and when I'm supposed to let you the fuck up. You don't give me that shit. Yeah, watch the moves, man. Sometimes it's better to just drop down. When the conversation goes a certain way, break off. You want to stay cool with everybody, break off. But don't let them talk you in to saying some shit that you got to defend later. And then you get into some shit. And what they looking for is a fucking crash dummy to step out there and be up front. In other words, take the heat off of them. They want you to become the new project. Take your L. Just take your L. Don't tell nobody nothing else. Okay, cool. That's what's up. He got you. All right? Take it on the fucking chin like a man and let it go. Stay the fuck away from him. The next time they get up there and they start talking about that bullshit, be like, yeah, let me roll. You ain't got to explain nothing. You ain't got, because they gonna want to know. Well, you've been doxxed before, right? Yeah, but it wasn't like that. No. Don't tell them shit. Or they will be the same people to redox you. Nah. The fuck away from them motherfuckers. Don't explain nothing to them about your career, your finances, nothing. Because them same motherfuckers are the same people that are sending him information about each other. They the same motherfuckers. You hear what I'm saying to you, dog? That brother's doxing the shit out of them, but he don't know them. their people, their friends are sending in information on them. And these are the people that you want to trust? Hell fucking no. Keep it to yourself. Yeah, they point your fingers. It's this person. I heard Lennon, ZX, and ZX. Get off my dick, punk. Smack the shit out you. This ain't what you want. I heard all of that. So understand the game. Understand who you affiliating with. Because it's real motherfuckers out here like Most Hated Blogger. He don't give a fuck. He don't give a fuck. Oh, you down with them? That's why he said, I'm going after the sector. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all. And if you look at it, let's keep it real. You got Pizarro. You got Lady Nika. You got fucking Pizza. And you got Ness. Those are the four players. And what they do is they organize fucking challenges. They bounce from one person's channel to the next. And everybody else is either going at them or part of them. And if they like you, then they'll come over to your channel and bring a couple of people. And that's what everybody wants. Fucking attention. I ain't selling my soul. Fuck it. I'd rather be down with somebody like Most Hated Blogger. Yeah, because that nigga put in fucking work. That nigga put in fucking work. Somebody like him? Yeah, you need him on your team. Yeah. That motherfucker right there will tear your ass out the fucking frame. But we already have somebody like him. LGI does the same shit. Skip trace your ass down to your fucking draws. I used to tell her, no, thank you. Come on now. Nah, that's too much. Damn. The shit she would give me, I would be like, oh, no, he can't do that. But now you got a brother out here. He ain't saying, nah. He's saying, yeah, fuck him. Fuck him. They want to be nasty, right? They the beefing sector. That's real talk. Now, that's my advice to you. But you do what you want to do. And watch the niggas that you roll with. Because everybody hustling to get to the top. And they don't mind destroying their brother to get to the top. Well, I say like this. If you make it to the top of the mountain, but you standing on your brother's bodies, you done destroyed all your brothers and sisters to get to the top of the mountain. What? I mean, is that really what it's about? Killing one another, destroying each other. Okay, cool. Well, Most Hated Blogger don't give a fuck. You get in his fucking way, he ain't got no mercy. No mercy at all. Now, anybody can get it. We don't kiss ass over here. We don't give a fuck if you're a big channel holder, a little channel holder. You want respect, you give it. You give it. That's all. And I'm quite sure if somebody makes, even Most Hated Blogger, I'm quite sure if you make a mistake and you approach him correctly, you could just talk to him and be like, my bad, dog. I ain't got nothing to do with that. My bad. But I didn't know you made a video. I ain't know you made a video to that dude. Yeah, I wouldn't have did that. Ugh. But you sometime guilty by association. All right? That's my advice to you, brother. And, oh, yeah, let me tell you, what's that motherfucker hoodie? You bitch. You's a bitch. I'll slap the shit out you. You know why you in your feelings? Because Shaquem played that video again. He played that video again on his channel. Well, I cussed your punk ass out. And then you got in your feelings all over again. You fucking hoe. You was a hoe ass nigga. One minute you cool, you look at the video again, you get in your fucking feelings again. You wet ass little punk. I spit in your fucking face, nigga. and you don't know MBK. That nigga's a fucking head cracker. He's a real goon, nigga. You out here disrespecting motherfuckers. You don't know people, man. You better shut your little punk ass up, you fat bastard. I'll spit in your face. That's real talk. Now, I'm going to drop my link. Anybody want to come up before we close out? You're more than welcome. You got something you want to add to the conversation? You got a question? You got a question? They go to the link. They go to the link right there. All right? Now, I ride with people. We riders around here. Can you dig it? We ride together. And right is right. And that's that. Wrong is wrong. Real talk. And I ain't fighting your fucking battles. And I'm happy to see this nigga going through y'all asses. I'm happy to see it. Because y'all do the same shit. And pointing fingers. It ain't me, it's him. Like I said, if Canola, if I had your fucking name, you bitch, I'd give it to him. Lemon Drop, you bitch, if I had yours, I'd give it to him. Period. Now shut the fuck up. And I tell you, I gave it to him. How about that part? I don't throw rocks and hide my hand. Now, this is Grown Folks TV. And I hope y'all enjoyed the show. If you enjoyed the show, hey, you can tip the host. Man, that's how we do it around here. If you enjoyed the show, they go to Cash App, to PayPal. I appreciate everybody coming. Everybody that hit the link, thank you very, very much. I hope to see you again. Everybody got ups and downs around here. Can you dig it? Ups and downs. Highs and lows. This is nature of the game. One minute you're up, the next minute you're down. But when you're down, you just keep on going until you get up again. Can you dig it? Thank y'all for hanging out. And I will be doing more commentary about the contrast. The contrast. Most hated blog ain't doing nothing. No worse than the rest of you motherfuckers. That's how I see it. Can you dig it? And I'm going to make a difference one way or the other. And I don't need a whole bunch of people. All I fucking need is one mic. One mic.
Trying not to lose my head.